Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me for not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there! So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
Thank you.
like rats! And why? Because you are greedy! You are ungrateful for the freedom you've been given! Foreign food is no different than stealing it from the mouths of babes! Justice must be done! Justice, prompt, severe, and inflexible! Bring up the condemned!
Maintenant,
demi-tour, et portez-vous.
Partez sur le champ.
Écrasez-les.
Eh bien, vous espériez
partir avec mon argent?
Bah,
prenez ce
que vous voulez. Pourquoi ai-je laissé mon pistolet dans votre pièce? Que puis-je, au juste?
Vous espériez repartir avec mon argent?
good.
Move away! Burning in fire!
It's the watch thing.
Well, well, well. Oh!
For God's sake, I only stole a load of bread.
Fair enough. Don't make me angry.
Come to gloat.
Come to help. The door?
One of the guards has a key. I'm not sure which.
Not a problem.
Open these doors.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go.
I doubt it.
No. No, I do. You're the town drunk.
Strap him in!
Oh, God, I suppose I am.
Strap him in! What is that? Shit!
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit, our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.